Kevin Campbell, a former Everton striker and pundit, said on Sky Sports News that he felt dreadful for the club when they were deducted 10 points for breaching the Premier League's rules. However, he praised Sean Dyche and the fans for using it as a platform to galvanize the club and win 3 games in a row. He said Everton still have issues to solve, such as the takeover by 777 partners, but they are doing well on the pitch.